think you have seen some great shows in your life, think again. Brace yourself, for the Tomorrowland train is coming your way. Its wheels are rolling. Something special has been set in motion, and it's due to arrive here very soon. Only a few of you have ever seen the greatest show on Earth. Get ready for a traveling family of extraordinary artists called the Amicorum Spectacular.
Group of traveling talents. They have wandered all over the world, dedicating their lives to perfecting their arts. Welcome to this holy theater of music and dance.
Hypnotizing hips of the best dancer in the world, Ekaterina. You've never seen anything like the miraculous skills of Tribune, the puppeteer. When musical maestro Ernesto takes the stage. And trust your senses when you see the Gypsy Queen Raya floating before your very eyes. And finally, there is a moment when art connects with the core of what makes us human. They call it Duende. One man has dedicated his life to pursuing the ultimate expression. He is more than a dancer. He is a force of nature. Tomorrow, are you ready to be entertained? Then please put your hands together for Dimitri Vegas and Like Mike.
Can lose, yeah, give it all we got. We can lose, give it all we got. Evening passengers, welcome aboard on the flight. From this moment on, cell phones should be switched on and put into flashlight mode. May we ask for your attention while our cabin crew demonstrates the safety features on this flight. Please raise both hands up in the sky. Now slowly wave from the left to the right. Left, right, 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 left, right.
Thank you. Can I have some more lights from the crowd? I want to see all the way to the back. There's some fucking crazy energy going on here tonight. There's just one thing I kind of have a hard time figuring out. Which side of the crowd is the crazier side? Is it the beautiful people on the left side? Or is it the motherfucking right side?
Whoa.
There's only one way to know for sure. We're gonna do a little test. Left side, I'm gonna need your attention. When I raise my hand, I'm gonna need each and every one of y'all, from the front to the back, all the way up to the mountain, when y'all hear this sound, I'm gonna need y'all to jump. Higher. Higher. All the way to the back. Higher. Higher. Not bad. Now we're gonna go to the crazy side, right side. When I raise my hand, and y'all hear this sound, I'm gonna need all y'all to jump higher, higher, all the way to the back, higher, left side. So guys, left side, left side, left side, right side, right side, right side. That's what I'm talking about. Mikey, drop it.
People, are you ready? Raise your hands up!
Thank you. Thank you.
Crowd, you guys are. Let's immortalize this beautiful moment. Let's make a picture for all your favorite social media. Who wants to be my fucking picture? Let me hear you. Right now, if you're holding a flag, put it up. I want you to represent your country, wherever you're from. Belgium, put your flags up. USA, put your flags up. Israel, put your flags up. La France, Mexico, cabrones. And part of my home country, Greece, where the fuck you at?
And then we just want to say, Tomorrowland, where the fuck you at?
All right, beautiful people. If you want some more music, can I get a hell yeah? Hell motherfucking yeah. Hell yeah. Hell motherfucking yeah. All right, Vegas.
All right, boys and girls, we got something special for y'all tonight. As you know, we did a track together with Daddy Yankee, Natty Natasha, our brothers, the Afro Bros, and then there's somebody else on the record. You might have heard of him before. He's one of our biggest idols. His name is Mr. David Guetta. We've got all these guys with us tonight celebrating a track that's been going viral all over the world. So grab your cameras, grab your iPhones, because this is Instagram.
Just bought a black Ferrari, house in the hills in LA. Say that you'll take care of me. Sorry, but I don't need a plan like that. Don't need a man like that. What you say? Liquor in the whole wide world. Who the hell do you think I am? I don't.
que cuando tiro soy el Fran Franco. Tiradores que siempre tienen el blanco. Mi cuenta de vista, pero soy franco. Nadie deposita más que yo en el banco. Me da igual que lo que te conviene, porque te viene, me da igual.
If you're still alive out there, come on then, let me hear you.
Let's do this motherfucking tremor shit. We want to see a big ass face in the middle of the crowd. Together with Tomorrowland Unite. All the people in Athens watching the show right now. All the people in Barcelona. All the people in Malta. All the people in Porto. On the count of three, I would like everybody to break the fuck up. One. Two, three, break it up like a motherfucking mosh pit. Break it up like a motherfucking mosh pit. Break it up like a motherfucking mosh pit. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about, Tomorrowland. Are you guys ready to bring it back once again? Let's fucking do this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
15 years ago, two brothers like me and my brother over there started this shit. Manu and Michiel. Here we are 15 years later, together with an amazing team, Christophe and all his crew of magicians, and fucking millions of fans around the world. Tomorrowland, you guys truly are the greatest crowd in the whole wide world. And the thing is, even for me and Mike, this is a special celebration because this is the 10th year we're here at the main stage in front of you guys. 10 years of energy, 10 years of love. We fucking love you guys, and we fucking love you, Tomorrowland! And I think it's only right now, it's time for some crowd control. First of all, I want y'all to make some noise for my buddy Gianluca Vacci. And now, I want to see each and every one of y'all put your lights up. Put your lights up. This is what I'm talking about. Like Mike, drop it, brother.
Okay, here we go. And we move to the left, 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 left. Take it to the right, 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 right. Move to the left, left.
Left, left, left.
We'll join in with you guys on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Take them shirts off. Take them fucking shirts off. Take them shirts off. Take them fucking shirts off. Right now, I want to see all them shirts up to the sky tomorrow, man. Put them up, put them up, put them up. One last time, are you ready to do this? Thank you.
Put your fucking hands up!